The Indian healthcare system isn't equipped to monitor OPD care unlike its global counterparts. For a country that is referred to as the diabetes capital of the world, India faces a colossal burden. We have close to 80 million diabetics today, half of whom have not been diagnosed.
So, har 8 mein se ek diabetes se suffer kar raha hai. हर एक दिन 3000 deaths diabetes और उसके complications से हो रही हैं.
It can damage your eyes, kidney, heart, liver, and it can lead to neuropathy. It can lead to multitudes of complications.
Diabetes की वजह से maximum number of patients का dialysis हो रहा है. Coronary artery disease या heart attacks में सबसे ज़्यादा योगदान अगर किसी का है तो वो diabetes का है.
The routine care concept, as we all know, is that the patient comes to the doctor. The doctor sees the patient and then the patient is off for another 2-3 months. And there is no connect between the doctor and the patient for the next 2-3 months. Globally, we are labeled as diabetes capital of the world, but we don't want to be the diabetes capital of the world. We want to be the diabetes care capital of the world.
The need to make diabetes care accessible to all is unfeigned. The need for technology that will help bridge the gap is real.
Beto gives the power to prevent, control and reverse diabetes into the hands of millions of Indians. We do this through our smartphone connected glucometer and app that provides personalized insights and timely guidance by medical experts.
This is done by addressing the root cause of diabetes, insulin resistance and carbohydrate intolerance. We do this through Beto's comprehensive digital care program backed by scientific evidence and clinical approaches.
Beto ne hame bataya ki kis tarah se हम अपने डॉक्टर से घर बैठे भी जुड़े रह सकते हैं, किस तरह से टेक्नोलॉजी की सहायता से हम अपने ब्लड ग्लूकोज नाप सकते हैं, वही ब्लड ग्लूकोज मेजरमेंट्स या रीडिंग्स हमारे डॉक्टर तक पहुंच सकती हैं तकनीकी सहायता से, हम डॉक्टर्स के प्रिस्क्रिप्शन भी घर बैठे ले सकते हैं और दवाइयां भी हमारे डोर स्टेप पर आ सकती हैं।
So this is how you feel connected. So you are not disconnected with your doctor. Because patients with diabetes, they only need to visit once in 2 months or 3 months. So between these 2-3 months, they are not at all connected with the doctor. So this smart management system allows you to connect with your doctor even when from the comfort of your home. So this is a very, very important tool, and I think it is going to change the future of diabetes.
Good control of diabetes is paramount. A massive screening is vital to detect diabetes early. Educating the citizens is pivotal. Offering a holistic 360-degree approach to diabetes management is Beto.
We want to work to alleviate the burden of chronic conditions in this country and make sure India beats diabetes.
Our vision at Beto is to support every Indian family to beat diabetes.
Beto embodies the Make in India mission. Beto democratizes healthcare with a cogent user base. Beto is the perfect amalgamation of healthcare and technology.